We have forgotten,
when they first came.
And we cannot remember if they ever came uninvited,
on horsebacks,
and hungry.
They wore animal skin and an odor.
We wore silk,
and read poetry by our rivers,
and recited the Gayatri
to the sun.
And we had a cleaner heart
and patience.
Our sons were tillers of the soil.
Our daughters sang the epics
and danced to the wind.
We milked our cows
and understood the wetter.
We had the patience of our rivers.
They butchered their horses
and looked hard at our cattle.
And refused to grow grain
when the wet clouds appeared.
They had blind knowledge.
But we had patience.
What needed to be done, we did.
What was meant to be accepted.
We accepted.
We shared our substance and our gods.
We warmed them at our fire.
And took the sons.
And into our homes.
And taught them patience.
They learned our ways.
When they awoke, forgot their dreams.
From their present dreams.
When they awoke, they were in our present dreams.
They taught us to laugh like children with them.
We taught them to bathe in our sacred rivers.
And pray.
We taught them to bathe in our sacred rivers and pray from our patient dreams.
And when they awoke, the tillers from our patient dreams.
Poets of our poems, they became the tillers of our songs.
Poets of our wives became our sisters.
Singers of our songs became their future.
Their wives became our sisters.
Our children became their future.
I like to hear the waves crash and the wind blow. I savor the taste of good food and good drink. I want to smell the incense burning. I enjoy the company of family and friends. I long to feel the touch of my woman. And if it wasn't for good music, I don't know what I would do. If it wasn't for good music, I don't know what I would do. They say that the best things in life are free. Who am I? Who was I? Who will I be? We all have the capacity to do phenomenal things, fly with unstoppable wings. The goal is simple, eliminate hate. Laughter is my message, this is the music that we make. Can you feel the subtle abduction of creation, preservation, and destruction? They'll be there in the beginning, as well as the end, through the thick and thin, my friend. Profound and enduring, when the chips are down, I'll be around and ensuring, like a long talk, walking down your neighborhood sidewalk, listening to the birds chirping and the bees buzzing. Benefit us all, get us all to make a change. The light that shines within will put the sun to shame. I said the light that shines within will put the sun to shame. Straight blinding. I love to look at the sun with my eyes closed. I like to hear the waves crash and the wind blow. I savor the taste of good food and good drink. I want to smell the incense burning. I enjoy the company of family and friends. I long to feel the touch of my woman. And if it wasn't for good music, I don't know what I would do. If it wasn't for good music, I don't know what I would do. In love with education and stimulating conversation. Strong hands massaging information. I want a good book and a comfortable chair. Take a good look, life is rare. So let's fall in love and marry each other. Have two kids and grow old together. But in fact, I know it isn't as simple as that. And everything happened for a reason, I guess. Simple and sophisticated, enjoy what's been created. I'm an individual like Jonathan Livingston Seagull. I hoot with the owls and fly with the eagles. I wonder about my past lives and if this is my last life. Wake up with a smile on my face just in case. People grow old as the years pass, so I give up gold for a piece of glass. What seems like a curse could be a blessing in disguise. Every time a lie is told, a part of the universe dies. I keep my hands to the skies, even when the sand gets in my eyes. Keep my hands to the skies, even when the sand gets in my eyes. I love to look at the sun with my eyes closed. I like to hear the waves crash and the wind blow. I savor the taste of good food and good drink. I want to smell the incense burning. I enjoy the company of family and friends. I long to feel the touch of my woman. And if it wasn't for good music, I don't know what I would do. If it wasn't for good music, I don't know what I would do.
So much beauty in the world. I feel like I can't take it. My heart.
From the Bay to LA to the Bay. On a Monday.
What's a tedious occurrence is to serve these kids whom are spineless, no nerves. Daily fish of the non-poisonous variety dying to be. The one that ensnares me and challenges my sobriety. I'm not tripping off a translucent skin they can't hide from me. Morning glory stars and south depth of the west come try to see. When we kill your crew with the same two weapons that you try to be. It's like MD Geist in the bio booster armor guyver on a night out. Slightly past sensitivity. The nearest translatable effect is spatial multiplicity. When you peek around the corner of 3D and see about 60 of me.
They say they will, maybe they won't. Some play with steel, claim to have skills, maybe they do, maybe they don't. Strategic interactions, excessively important. Believe it, the factions, impressively, there's an assortment. The insanity of my ability, I'm not concerned with it. But I know that opportunity and flexibility present an alternative. In many respects, you could be a victim of your own success. I reach inside myself with a serpent and pull out death. Power, prestige, position, and money turn into sour grapes and leaves. Lost ambition and sweet honey.
Some play with steel, claim to have skills. Maybe they do, maybe they don't.
We're the same two weapons that you try to be.
Some play with steel, claim to have skills. Maybe they do, maybe they don't.
We're the same two weapons that you try to be.
The hardest thing to write in a rhyme is the first line. After that it spills forth within the confines of preordained design. Battle time, I'll take your heart like Valentine's. And then you can't say a thing just like a pantomime. The exhaustless amount of energy which we expel on enemies. Laying waste to contaminated tenements fresh like spearmint. Serving it from below the surface of the clearance rack. We're cracking the wall of the shack to the top of the smokestack. The man famous for writing a new rhyme all about the backpack. A knack for looking lax while throwing fools into tesseracts. You maintain structural integrity while you transmute into bric-a-brac.
Supernatural soliciting, habitual and menacing. I'm so sick of it all, sometimes I wanna take a stick to it all. Revised and formulaic, stoic don't even play it. It's improbable and impossible to go through a typical day without being bombarded by nonsense and mediocre comments. Don't be such a skeptic, just accept it. Stop asking simple questions if the chain is broken, connect it. You know a little bit about everything and a lot about nothing. You've got a real good memory, but it doesn't last too long.
Some play with steel, claim to have skills, maybe they do, maybe they don't.
We're the same two weapons that you try to be.
Some play with steel, claim to have skills, maybe they do, maybe they don't.
We're the same two weapons that you try to be.
Some play with steel, claim to have skills, maybe they do, maybe they don't.
We're the same two weapons that you try to be.
Some play with steel, claim to have skills, maybe they do, maybe they won't. Maybe they do, maybe they won't, maybe they won't, they never will.
They never will.
Yeah. complicated a problem for me to solve. I can never know how wide a circle of disturbance I revolve. In the harmony, even when I throw up the smallest pebble into the lake of life, they often place the knife into the back, forced to face up to the fact that I might place last on this track. We all have to make painful adjustments, empty the brains full of nonsense, facing danger beyond what we are capable of imagining, recalling surprising lessons in life, considering hardship and strife, analyzing people's behavior, and realizing inside you lies the savior. Is it noteworthy in the long run, or are my choices the wrong ones? Supporting my views with no more than experience, but there's a clearance on my endurance. Plus my pride is dusty, and my humility is rusty. The team scrimmage and create an image, water emerging from the rocks, fighting your battles and thinking your thoughts. I'm sure you felt out of place with destiny written over your face, yearning for provisions beyond the material and a fortified environment.
There's a war at home in each four corner room of your mind. Many colorful doors to choose from, but which one captures time? Climb the strip from those filthy rags of regret for the subtle fear of regress. But even naked one can tell by the smell of insecurity that purity is wet way far from we. In fact, if you close your eyes, you can taste it still, crying painfully. For rubber bullet holes, scar memory patches, leaving only scratches of faded attachments, feeding off broken one-way pieces. But this is more serious than cleverness, trembling lancels even when missiles miss. Because what could have hit stings a little bit until we just get tired and quit trying to float? Already sunken ships, what do you call a culprit? Hope that fits into your fruit skin, even when pits aren't ripe for picking. Body botulism from prisons within. Body botulism from prisons within.
I built a bridge of expectations over the sea of realization. I spent a lot of time on the plains of stagnation. Climbed the mountains of ignorance, and ever since I've lived in a city of pity. I built a bridge of expectations over the sea of realization. I spent a lot of time on the plains of stagnation. Climbed the mountains of ignorance, and ever since I've lived in a city of pity.
I knew a girl who never thought to drop her trouble. She drowned in a bathtub under tiny bubbles. There's a man who mumbles in torn up sandals. I bet he knows the answer to why the cookie crumbles. Take off your wings for today, we've already lived forever. The duty will be free when we can all see together.
Minds I've planted many a vine in the wilderness of temptation.
Composing from earth with its spine, spoken ring by lines, to know the flow of love into our species then cope.
And my only hope is that I can plug the leaks in my boat.
And my only hope is that I can plug the leaks in my boat.
Magnetar, star bizarre.
Administer, sinister, finisher. Be a good listener.
Nebula, first fiddler, rhythm, right, Riddler.
Super scientifical, the starship troopers killing fools with Jupiter's minerals. This enemy's invisible, skin shrivels and peels. Laser beam machine cripples. Hit a full bomb to a pit with shark shit, poison dark hit. Spare parts and heart split, carnage, carcass, target.
Fresh zone, strapped headphones. Attached to the mic like subtle breath. Times drop, subtle light beat drops, rhyme zone. Lyrics leak smoke. So inhale, my thoughts are only as tight as they're taught. In the land of futuristic composure. Fighting independent exposure, you're over, over.
Introduce late to critical factors affecting complicating decisions. Essays need revision, raising your hand and don't listen. Requirements expected seem to be hardly maintainable, huh? Relatively simple and quite complex, I'm giving all of me, your products lack quality.
Crush, craniums, cranial malfunctions, short circuit, b-boy breakdowns, smoke pours out of your ear holes. Fear holds you motionless, unable to defend your disintegration process, lost, yes, completely disoriented.
Administer, sinister, finisher, be a good listener.
Nebula, first fiddle, rhythm, writing, riddler.
Space ranger, danger, magnetar, star, bizarre.
Maliko, heavy hitter, hardcore, head splitter.
Stink like ganja, glow with the woven words served, cause you've sucked from secondhand marijuana. Left you in the dust, I disgust when you bust, destroy decoy toys, and you blow your plane, cause you think you're so sick, and you call yourself the man, stab you like a glow stick. Suck, cause you suck, hypnotized by my rhymes. Tracers, awakened by the faders, we're rockin' rangers.
stop it. I've had enough of illegal with fools coming at my legal, talking about they know people who can move in the studio. There's too many fortune tellers, plenty from the ball on their finger, mysteriously never getting a chance to dance with the dreamer. Quadruple team or one rush, bombarded by the gold rush, hysteria, the Bay Area, the LA, watching blood gush.
Aquatic, catastrophic, bionic, demonic, robotic, melodic, prophets, electronic like Panasonic. Great topics, darker than gothic, works like mosh pits. If you want it, we got it. Psychedelic surfing, surfing sinister literature. Minotaur shifter, mind lifter, X-Men light slicker reflection.
Waited for the rain to come out of a cranium of our earth in 10 billion drops, like 10 billion cells that surveyed our brain, and it gathered above us with the help of our sun, like our knowledge out of a depth of our dark lunar minds. And we waited for the rain to come to water our food and water.
What if there's no universe at least visible to us? They say it's not so, but how would you know unless you tried? Subterranean rivers beneath the flat earth, dried and draining them, owners claiming them, saying they're first. No foundations based on cosmology, explain it. History erased timelines of the place, picture painted. Mathematical reasonable facts do not exist. Cycles radical, data fanatical, no watch on wrist. Sailors cannot steer, set space-time continuum. No heavenly spheres, east-west light years sent to them. No parameter circle the earth, tether ball. Axes amateur, night sky banisher, weather it all. Inevitable disparities in theory. Later physical, philosophical, sunsets eerie. Milky Way memoirs, I can't just get no myself. Particles bizarre, stars aren't what they are, no one hears help. Centers relative, dimensionally distant. Compounds, elements, carbon prevalent in an instant. 19 times the size, assumptions on circumference. The proof realized, all pervasive bias, matter unlit. What if we had never seen the sun and the stars and the heavens? There'd be no interpretation of creation. What if we had never seen the sun and the stars and the heavens? There'd be no estimation of location. What if we had never seen the sun and the stars and the heavens? There'd be no observation of constellations. What if we had never seen the sun and the stars and the heavens? There'd be no illumination of destination. Into invention, multiple mode magnitudes. Traverse the heavens, observing seven lose altitude. Orbit revolving, infinitesimally seen. Colossal calling, sun moving, solving, dream in a dream. The methods employed caused the flooding of farmland. Physics null and void, sacred asteroids different on land. The spirit survives, always re-establish boundaries. Observerless eyes, information tri-theology. Accurate, precise, shimmering sanctuary. Random roll of dice, 19 gales suffice, occurs rarely. Geometry, love, internally insistent. A sign from above, what is it made of? Just persistence. You falls on dry earth from what phoenix-like cycle. Translucence occurs in the universe, nameless idols. Closed and unbounded, widened landscape curvature. The watchers found it all, we're astounded interpreters. Eclipse approaching, the moon shadows come speeding. The sky's opening, we see the whole thing superseding. Fully satisfied, no longer do I have doubt. Visions of what hides open all our minds, get out! What if we had never seen the sun and the stars and the heavens? There'd be no interpretation of creation. What if we had never seen the sun and the stars and the heavens? There'd be no estimation of location. What if we had never seen the sun and the stars and the heavens? There'd be no observation of constellations. What if we had never seen the sun and the stars and the heavens? There'd be no illumination of destination. What if we had never seen the sun and the stars and the heavens? There'd be no.
And the rain came to clean our world. And the rain came to relieve our exhaust. And erase our ways. But our minds are Let us read, like a creepy lava by language of ancient tree and teaching. Rain came, rain came, flooded the land. Flooded the land. And knowledge came, and our knowledge came, while we looked away.
You can only have the truth for so long. Eventually have to face it, essentially grow strong. Just hold on, cause giving up is giving in. You gotta live with what you give and respect the life you're living in. Uninhibited, accept that loss is a step when you cross what is kept. And the deepest, darkest part of the heart when it's tearing me apart. Revealing that disguising the real feelings is a heart when it's peeling us apart. Reinforce the force, gotta avoid at all costs. Traveling on course of remorse. The bright side is a great place to think. If you think on the bright side, you just might glide and never sink.
I must have done something horribly wrong to only be able to feel you inside of a stranger's song. I met your evil twin, now he knows me all too well. In fact, it's hard for me to tell if I'm alive or just a shell. I'm sorry I fell so far from myself. I can't even recognize who I am because I don't know what I felt. But I live so alienated. I'm surprised you waited so long just to be disappointed. I pointed out what I lost, but who's to say I had it in the first place? I only borrowed this birthday. It's a shame to have lost grace. I thought I buried you, instead I carried you, and the weight of all this stress will never pull me through. So I'm leaving you as part of what I did, not who I am. Happiness abandoned myself, but now I understand.
Man. Shut tight, I was not quiet, my mind took flight. When you stepped outside my body, I hear something calling. I glanced over the bed, there I was lying. When I wake up, my room's all rearranged. I pass it off for maybe last night's breeze. This time something in the air, something strange. There on the floor by the door, a letter addressed to you. TV,
who's this?
All you'll see. I see it started working finally at last.
Yeah.
Damn, it surprised us all when you got up off of your butt. So you remember how you were talking about inner peace?
Yeah.
Looks like you haven't found it, you're all twitching in your sleep.
What do you mean?
This is a message telling them all that you cannot see. And to remind you that people have your back and that they care for your well-being. The word structure was similar, writing looked familiar. Who could be the sender? I continued on through the letter.
Hey you,
who me?
Yeah you,
you who? It's me, Fool TV. This is the other half, I wrote this while you were asleep.
Things they have been better. Don't get me wrong, I miss you. I mean, we used to be friends. Remember how you helped me justify wrongdoings until the end. Your despise led to my demise. You could see the fire in my eyes. With nostrils flaring, arms folding, chest heaving, falsely believing that raising my voice would make the situation improve. But instead, I just lose my temper over what someone said. No harm was meant, my negative energy spent wasn't worth it. Patience is an occupation and I've learned to work it. I no longer hold grudges, fortunately I learned what love is. I don't treat loved ones like arch enemies and strangers like long lost friends. To love is to grow, and to grow is to change. We reap what we sow, get past the anger and pain.
Damn, I can't believe it's been another quarter century, and it'll be another three until there's nothing left of me. I honestly can't remember what you truly look like, and probably won't believe myself when you're within my sights. True peace, you used to be a friend of mine, until July 18th, 1975 when I arrived. Thinking we would meet again in the silver lining's disguise, but you were never found yet, hold my head towards the sky. I often wondered why during these trivial times, you were an angel on my shoulder, but I couldn't heed the signs. Heavenly lightweight, I found you through blind faith. Once I held you in my grasp, you should've known there's no escape. Your presence near me makes it easier to relate to these stressful situations that hinder me till innate. So when I pass away, don't you be crying at my way. Cause remember, I'll finally be there to meet you face to face.
I talk about sleep when I'm awake and sleepwalking my daydreams, taking pleasure in the stress and finding regrets in the petty things. Fueled by life's experience, I'd rather jump than run from this pretty little deceitful web that destiny has spun. I see that you and me, we were never meant to be. The only thing we can't agree is on the fact that we're enemies. Looking down on myself in the shallow puddle's reflection, but I can't see me, I only see an extension of who I am and who I was and who I could have been. I'd rather spend a day alone with my imaginary friends.
like most of y'all, I get over emotional. Like the last time I got depressed, like at least she was there to break my fall. Or else, who knows, possibly a slow death. No longer should I rely on chance to wipe away or protect. The hope of something bigger sets me up to get crushed. And from the rubble of my dreams rises and off the handle lush. Another adrenaline rush and I yield something I wish I didn't. But at least I love to an end, 100%.
Say what you mean, what you say. I'm afraid, easier to complain. Raised high with pride, love is stronger than pride. Confide, defy, denial is a pile of turds. Prefer action over words, are a third of the speed. No see, no hear, no compassion for the incapacitated. Decapitated, captivated with captions, not the pictures, thousand words.
The whole world stopped dead, just like a clock.
other animals. I have never yet been beaten, said he. When I put forth my full speed, I challenge anyone here to race with me. The turtle said quietly, I accept your challenge. That's a good joke, said the hare. I could dance around you all the way. Keep your boasting to your beat.
By the pen and dying by the sword, life being nothing but merciless. Let me catch the Pegasus, as did Perseus. Farewell, in my last will, I'm leaving you nothing but the pennies and the wishing well. Forget me, for I've forgotten you. You built the barrier, but I've gotten through.
I'm breathing it all out, I'm taking it all in. Sleep can't happen without awakening within. In case of a fallout, I'm synchronizing my heaven. This place is based on each individual's perception. We're born naked as the innocence starts escaping. We learn the hatred all categorized and segregated. With dust, final breath gives life a humble sacrifice. Suppressed emotions leading the stream of my hidden paradise.
Content to the full extent. Feeling stress, being this continent. Breaking through my mental roadblocks, spilling out my real thoughts. No obstacles from my optical. Anything is now possible. No more melting away like a popsicle. Physically spiritual, breathing freedom through my nostrils. Anger is now my stranger, finding the light at the end of the chamber. Dangers in my past, passion, anything I want to grasp.
Give me the key, unlock these shackles. Let me fly free as a flock of pterodactyls. Fossilized but free, liberation. If it's under dirt, then so be it. Give me the key, unlock these shackles. Let me fly free as a flock of pterodactyls. Fossilized but free, liberation. If it's under dirt, then so be it.
Death, it's just a pit stop, make sure I have a good lead. Stop making raindrops, where these surfaces make it easy to slip on the freeway of life. Exceeding past these off-ramps, going like street lamps. Destination of spirit, infinite complexion of soul collection. Through my action power, within the dragon's flames. Feathers of tracers fade right into the solar rise. Fears leak into your souls, pores, comatose. Pros, roast the bulls until the smoke clears. Conquer the arrival of fear, right here. Bring it on full force, you can't harm me, move me, break me. I have no remorse, no broken. Bounce you off my order like Neo White. To a field seal, ignorance is a scapegoat. Stop dodging raincoats.
Non-existent setbacks, inhibitions jet lag. Heads cracked from the pressure of the paralyzing impact of being held back. The light at the end of the tunnel illuminates motivating rebuttal. Strong, but at the same time it's subtle. The shuttle leaves when we achieve the flowing of an independent breeze. Flowing on a bed of leaves, regrowing dead trees. Resurrecting my purpose, once lost in a circus of doubts. Leaving a worthless taste in my dry mouth, but why count? Your imperfections count on your inner reflections for medicinal intervention. Melting traditional inner tension, it'll set in. As soon as the skeletons in your closet disintegrate, it's essential to liberate potential when you innovate. Incinerate all who imitate, invitation open, renovate. Spread your wings, hover over everything and elevate. Give me the key, unlock these shackles. Let me fly free as a flock of pterodactyls. Fossilized but free, liberation. If it's under dirt, then so be it. Give me the key, unlock these shackles. Let me fly free as a flock of pterodactyls. Fossilized but free, liberation. If it's under dirt, then so be it.
Impediments, irrelevant, freedom evident and benevolent. Eminent in the distances between innumerable universes. Running the gamut and checking the pulse of the planet. Heartbeat boundless within the omnipresence of time. Free from a mind, programmed by history of experience. Over eons of existence, encompassing intricacies. The standard cycle, its ramifications and simplicities. A culmination of realization, conceptualization, liberation. Atoms swirling, galaxies soaring. Cosmically dancing, engaging in a whirling flow of changing. Unraveling perception, traveling along several dimensions. Maintaining a healthy position. With exceptional ambition, zero restrictions. Checking off with ideal runway conditions. Unstoppable, with no barriers or obstacles.
I'm in.
Shut the door.
Please take your seats and we'll get right down to it.
When opportunity's about to jump in my lap, gotta break the habit of scooting over. When I've been slipping on, slipping through the cracks, cutting back on the slack, will perhaps improve my productivity. When opportunity's about to jump in my lap, gotta break the habit of scooting over.
Exchanging instability for responsibility is killing me. I guess it's better sooner than later, considering my outlook. Remember that magical book from your childhood that you never wanted to end? Relying on reality is risky and forecasting through judgment alone. Reflecting more than optimism. And then when will you murder Claudia, sailing ships in the desert? Back in hot sand with a broken walk man. Paralyzed to attach to old assumptions and always of thinking. To see a resolution to my dilemma in a catch 22. And I know that you are impatient with my tendency to put a finger to the winds and proceed cautiously.
My battle scars are rewards from the wrongs. The falls and the flops, memorable marks. Every time I was severed from the flock. I'm as flame retardant as a phoenix over a hot battered shrimp pimped in your tempura. Pardon this temporary briefing of underlying observations formed in the duration of my lifespan. But I was asked to share, and I will spare the room's mass capacity to expand and incapacitate their repressing stakes of low expectations and expertise. My exclamation point will punctuate the arteries and make them bleed blood. Opportunity either knocks or thuds, but I shrug because the sign says no soliciting, no Bibles, no cosmetics, only listening in.
Well, I've been sleeping on, slipping through the cracks, cutting back on the slack will perhaps improve my productivity. When opportunity's about to jump in my lap, gotta break the habit of scooting over. Opportunities have effects in many aspects, leaving my footsteps in the dust, loving love and lust, heading rust, engaging perception, urging improvement, enslaving direction, slowly learning about movements, barriers, constrained abilities to disperse productive activities, tensions echo in the memory, actions echo on your enemies, occasionally never finishing, exhibiting diminishing, knowing that expenditure seldom produce immediately, measurable benefits, instant gratification, or the light at the end of the tunnel. Why does it seem so far away?
I'm placing my pride on the line like delicate garments hung out to dry in the sunshine. Whether these fabrications rank high on your critics' top five, you walk the A-line. I'm fine behind the B-side. Final vendor knows the splendor of money well spent, while the consumer's concerns are in the message that is sent. My tent is eloquently pitched for the participants to represent artistic elements. Ladies and gentlemen, let's wage a war against genetic replicants. Natural selection is the true constituent of style. Straight up. Fuck generic, be generous, prosper, given opportunities to pave the way. Not lay on roads already laid splat like that coyote. Beep, beep, leap before the anvil is released. No more counting sheep when sleep so deep deletes your brief file. Social security, well, I've been sleeping on,
slipping through the cracks, cutting back on the slack. Will perhaps improve my productivity when opportunity's about to jump in my lap. Gotta break the habit of scooting over. Well, I've been sleeping on, slipping through the cracks, cutting back on the slack. Will perhaps improve my productivity when opportunity's about to jump in my lap. Gotta break the habit of scooting over.
The wind, I shed my sin experience, a place that I haven't been. So where he's a sword of breeze, but with the leaves and tumbleweed. A subtle breeze, the sun slowly lowers behind the mountain peak. Rise from the ground and fly around and around. I fall asleep on a cloud, gazing at the amazing stars twinkling all around. When we roll into town, all the locals know. Cause they see their own homies flying out the pub, swinging doors.
Where?
The swinging doors.
This
month ago and let everybody know. We were gonna go state to state in a Winnebago. The purpose rose to the surface, we need the public to purchase. To some it seems worthless, but to us it's worth it instead of waste. I'm lifting CDs and tapes, definitely strapped with the 8-track and bulging backpack. Good stuff to stack, hit the interstate, kick back.
No turning back, track after track, say my goodbyes. Seeing our path, there lies independent artists throwing a pitch, record crates is the bait. Stadium to stage, knowing the world what we have to offer. Urban rural authors, road tripping, blunt poking, copy tipping, chain smoking. Every door remaining open, impractical as smoking.
Now all six members are together on an adventure to spread the clever treasures of musical pleasure. You couldn't mention the amount of pure skill and talent surrounded by the force field, being balanced on four wheels, a challenge. With the advanced rhymes that enhance minds, while we create uplifting sounds in your state, city, or town.
Once told that first impressions are usually correct upon first examining a beat, the utterly fascinating feeling that I get. The vibration, the essence, the sonic aroma of the moment, trying to capture my feeling in a bottle. I love it when I get those good omens. I press play, the sound was subtle, complex, and profound. I sat down with a pen, my trusty notebook, and a chipped out outlook. Shed some light tonight, not too small, not too large, just right. Attempting to figure it out, brainstorming, what should this song be about? Don't worry, all shall be fine when a light bulb goes off in someone's mind. It'll be invigorating and tantalizing, rejuvenating and surprising.
Catching moments within my memory, projecting in segments, reflecting from the essence and equal like sunsets, moon rests, symbolic as astronauts, few miracles occur, abstaining to you as a witness. Contest your beliefs or existence, essence of instantaneous sequence, instant spark of the joint, match lit, examined and hit, risen in the wind, calm and relaxed, oceans crashing upon my mind. MCs resting at the podium, waiting to begin like pandalims. If I place myself within euphoria, right into a time warp, tones on the mic, just as I envision, doesn't it seem? Everything existing within instantaneous moments of the day is completely free of time itself and uncertainty. Freeze of the mind, certainly. I can see respect to those who try second purpose. Beauty within life rests upon the two rest. Knowledge not useless, experience in defying laws, boundaries, gravity. As if life telepathically set a path for me, from the rhyme of the rhythm of projecting sound that I can see.
Capture the moment, capture the moment, capture the moment. It'll take me a minute, but once it's there, I can see it all around me, it's everywhere. And a vibe is a terrible thing to waste. Gotta be able to see what's in front of your face. The invisible force is a critical course, in the middle of a little bit of bitter remorse. I like the feeling when your friends get a divorce. Never been in this horse, but I'm spinning in sores, and it just so happens that we're winning the war. Song is just another way to tell the score. Put the pedal to the metal, move ahead and explore. But you better be sure, and I've said it before, it's your responsibility to capture the moment, connecting all components, disconnecting small opponents. All alone, I've shown it, shown all along. I've known it, known it, known it, known it. Smoking potent moments,
omnipotent moments, components energize opponents. Adrenaline, when you feel the speakers bumping, heart pumping, cunningly stunning. No need for assumption, we're right here, we're coming. Open curtains, eyes open, ears and listen when the rhythm is spoken. Leave a mic smoking, a circle for certain. Cloaking Trojan, slow motion, thought potion, deep and dark like the bottom of the ocean. Spoken with scientific notion, explosion, we're chosen to host it. Pass me the bolt, I'll roast it, flow sick. Our control is posted on the globe. Reach our goals, do what you're told, and sharp the node.
Yeah, we work to feed a variety of our philosophy to educate society with our work generosity. Pathologically express magnetic, dialectic, academics that create vocal illustrations and paint auditory hallucinations. Intertropological conversation, use a methodical meditation, take us beyond astrological consolation. The mind must be open to the rhyme that must be spoken. For time keeps you open to find the golden token of knowledge that can't be broken.
turn up the volume a little bit.
Individual, all members critical, impractical, integral, uninhibitable. I kick it with musical Mandisky ASR-10. Joe MPC 2000, I work paper and pen. Late at night into the morning, we'll still be recording, creatively consorting as others are snoring. Not some clothing designers, just beatmakers and rhymers. There's nothing finer than home studios and miners. Artists with creative vision on important missions, working for next to nothing for people to listen. I'll make songs the rest of my life, forever grab the mic, feel the independent strife and go mainstream. Yeah, right. I couldn't if I wanted to. Cool, I don't want to. They will say they'll help you. I'd rather make it all true. And early when the project's dropping, we've got shows to rock. And endless quest for the top, still our steps won't be stopped.
My artistic output's rather extensive. My artistic output's rather extensive.
Crowd's reaction to our forces' faction. And when it's satisfaction, you can't start relaxing. Initial exposure vital, develop recitals. Never ever stay idle during this revival. All I can do is stay focused, even when it's hopeless. Hard work, no hocus pocus, after sit and smoke this. Intelligent men and women to whom I do listen. Respect the talents of friends that have so much to lend. Intellect introspectively, ambush telepathically, omnidirectionally, translations dreaming me. Audio by graffiti, abnormal drops finally. Summer fling starting early, origami orally. Folks with musical equipment, doing it different. Waiting for product shipments, our intent evident. Beautiful art with aerosol, it brightens up a wall. DJs will amaze you all, B-girls, B-boys, stand tall.
My artistic output's rather extensive. My artistic output's rather extensive. Rather extensive.
Fly a fidelic solution, looking for distribution, for precise execution, a hip-hop communion. I get a glimpse of paradise, where on this mic device, blare of the beat will entice, treble and bass so nice. It's a culture and a lifestyle, must go the extra mile, pen lyrics and freestyle, hit buttons, turn dials. Enjoy open mics and ciphers, like being a writer, with words lethal like snipers and verbs that get hyper. Check out lasertheBay.com and leave what your mind's on. I love bomb tracks to rhyme on, beat boombox online. Batteries, electricity, verbally, lyrically, display delivery, create some energy. Art forms need credibility, there are millions of we that give opportunity, ability to see. Never be bored, just press record, music always make more. Listen to your new song, or go to the record store.
My artistic output's rather extensive. My artistic output's rather extensive. My artistic output's rather extensive.
Is it recording? Okay, yeah. Level's cool? Level's cool?
I grew up, and that my father told me was all he had to offer. Life taught me lessons, but not always did I understand the questions. Everyone needs somebody to show them their imperfections, the young man once said. And this he gave me, his final advice on his last breath in his dying bed. Somehow a young boy with no morals can create harm.
But what is it to me?
For this life, I acted as only past summer's mid-August storm. As the years pass, as the years happen, I could not imagine. And as my problems progressively spiraled downward, it was not a test of time, but only a graduation of roads that brought me face to face with gypsy whores. Gypsy whores who gave advice. Gypsy whores who swore the truth and died lives.
One in particular told me a story only she could tell.
A messenger from hell, give her bad thoughts, evil intention.
She had intent to explain life.
Life that I could not comprehend.
Life that I could not comprehend.
This life she explained came to abrupt end.
It was not the story explained
above. Mine was a story of a man without love. Everyone over time has a rough journey.
For me, time became the never-ending story.
For you, interpretation becomes your own journey.
In the soul, there will be beauty in the person. If the person is whole, they get from conception to completion. But don't hurry, let it happen, and let it be. And don't worry, take your time, savor what you see. Spread love everywhere you go, but first in your own home. Give your family a hug, keep them company when they're alone. It's really very simple, this magical formula that you're looking for. Want nothing, thus you'll have everything and won't need more. Sometimes I have to make sure that I am awake and not dreaming. I learn more about myself, looking at all of you. I'm just searching for some meaning. What we give is all that matters and all that is remembered. Suffering disappears and joy remains. Your heart beats out the words your mouth can no longer say. Gathering courage, recognizing strength once upon a time. Looking in the mirror with eyes stirred by some deep memory. Did who I was make a difference? Do you remember me? You were sitting passively, I was speaking seriously. Obviously with something very important to say. Instead of listening, you just turned your back and walked away. But it's okay, because I still have today. And your tomorrow was yesterday. Your tomorrow was yesterday.
I can be a hurtful person, but trust me, it ain't intentional. The way I go about myself, somewhat unconventional. And those who really know me know the spiritual and soulful side. Them's the only ears who I confide in. My humble-footed nature gets misplaced on occasion, but returns to save the day when I get carried away. Cooler heads prevail, and I believe I got the coolest. Most may disagree, but my track record proves it. Had some recent malfunctions, nervous breakdowns and such. Long-term potential on a platonic level. Cooler heads prevail, and that time I was the hothead. The end result, many wishing Joe would just drop dead. Oh well, I guess, got no one to impress. Can't stress it enough, there's more to women than flesh. But I love it so much, it's hard cause I love her so much. Ride the storm cause in due time, cooler heads prevail.
There's this little voice inside of my head, screaming at me. And you wonder why when you see me, I don't always look happy. I've been right here for 22 years and I'm still not thinking clearly. I could be yelling into your ears and you still wouldn't hear me. I'm just trying to put rap back in its place like young Joseph. Always finding the silver lining when the situation seems hopeless. Writing songs in my heartbeat, stepping in with hard feet. Pardon me as I reach inside my soul wholeheartedly. Part of me wishes I could just fade away, and the other half is forcing me to stay awake. Traveling down the avenues that seem to be unraveling, with role models like TV and D-Ski, I keep developing.
We all keep developing, every single day, you know? We all have our trials and tribulations to go through, and everyone makes mistakes, but mistakes, it's not a failure. You just gotta get up when you fall down, you know what I'm saying?
Thank you.
carefully, tailing mentally, trajectory selectively traveled is often spoken to be respectfully difficult technically. Therefore, my hypothesis is it must be my specialty, God-given gift, emulating recipes than other producers, or can be reproduced like results of hysterectomies. Syndrome contents fresh as if stored in containers sealed hermetically. Hemorrhaging, critical condition, abusive tendencies, like humongous groups of herbivores prescribed medicinal, assaulting like a halogen. Light lit up so fast my hands look like holograms. My lips filled with fat, yet free of collagen. M&I, pardon, R&I, eminent, with an eloquent element intent to eliminate homonym, eminent, Kid Rock, ABC, bubblegum, barrels coming doubles on guns when the West LAK or trouble comes. Master of ceremonies and crowd control like bullets of rubber that stung when I'm aiming at the cummerbund thunder rung. Throughout these civilian ant farms, from a 3-point stance charge, double E choice ahead in the distance far. Sink battleships like a sandbar. Sink pirate battleships like sandbars.
I'm far from what you expected to see, cause half that shit they said wasn't that hard and effectively effective. As I come with my director from the directory, the instructions read, the subscription led you straight into submission with all that dumb fiction. I'm far from traditional with my professional flow. While you claim to be prolific, I'm flowing specific, giving you the show terrific display while you come with all those played out dismayed cliches. That's the way it is these days. I'm teaching all you new dogs old tricks, doing these mental freestyle aerobics. Far from appropriate, closer to your associates. Why you're the only one who can claim you're a vet. You're lonely, faking a phony, getting upset on your downset, downward descending, fake, falsified, pretending. While we keep on extending these offerings burnt, you should have learned that when you started, you couldn't return to the point of interruption. Once you made that assumption, I ain't trying to pass judgment, just the mic when you're on it. I'm on top of it, giving you this document freestyle. While half you fools claim to be senile, can't remember this real style that's been compiled for a long time. Got it logged in the file and got a long rhyme to describe and certainly prescribe for all you fake fools who couldn't feel the vibe. All you're about is cash money.
You feel me? You feel me?
That's cool.
You feel me?
Yeah, that's cool.
That's cool. That's cool. That's cool. E times two crusades into Y2K, determined to stay devout to the trade, decadent throughout the decade, permanent residents of LA, evergreen Everglades, where the regular temperature exceeds 300 degrees centigrade. We repeatedly achieve the heat needed to disintegrate. Argumentative heads in any debate, we're registered to regulate, peer pressure to demonstrate, eager to educate, citizens willing to listen to these epiphanies, meant to medicate and motivate, get bent and levitate over trees. The initial intention was to vent. One experiment led to the next, East Genesis, meditate in this peace, then spray the telekinesis ways. I speak to the generation when I say, stay away from the generic, barbaric, barbaric.
Open space, battleground, over sound, pole position. I look around at these traders as I'm vegetable fishing. Saw catching on a plastic canoe, warding off weapons. A meteorite, more medium than light, but heavy on a global rotation. See us shine by war on silver shores to all worlds go rotten. Spirits flow in blood of oak, strip on energy, children. Organic destiny doesn't forgive all those deadly forgotten. The only element standing floats nowadays, dropping from balances, loss of stability, ably crop circling. All while I'm gathering eternal food for thought. So I thought perhaps to leave this still-breathed vessel, contort more than a little size, the mouth of the portal. But really, what's the use in a selfish desire to become mortal?
Monitoring compliance, decisions made with defiance. With closed eyes, ignorance is maximized. Deleting the disguise, expectations realized, contemplations in demise. Many poets encouraging the development of relevant information, and a logical culmination of integration, establishing intuition, creativity, and imagination. Uniquely and equally, MCs attaining goals frequently. We need outright victory, yielding favorable results. Developing the outstanding is demanding and requires a thorough understanding. However, straining, traveling the additional mile could prove to be worthwhile. And binding in positions, unwinding inhibitions, finding intuition on a never-ending search for the everlasting words, timeless, eternal, ever-present, never-changing.
My relationship with the mic, not another cheap thing. Each encounter, I stray from different ways of saying the same thing. That J-Car's looking a lot like an empty menu that you bring, and the verses all sound as if the crew bought the same defective pull string. Oh, you want me to throw up in the Walkman? Okay, hold up, I quit talking. Waiting for my head to start nodding, I'm looking for the fast-forward button. Maybe wrap a toy parachute around all of those cassettes, cause my Sony found it phony and did an automatic eject. Now I see fingers crossed and fear that the act might be flopping. I stumble away with nothing to say, this is what I call bar hopping.
Bar hopping, no stopping. With energy combined with symmetry, you'll start fidgeting in your sleep. Peep the imagery, keep it in the vicinity. Watering aimlessly is deadly. A two-headed lyrically dominant goblin pulsating and throbbing steadily. Stutter step to the left when you're under the depths of death. With a thunderous breath I step to the wondrous sense of death. No wonder what's left is bits and pieces.
pieces of unexplainable releases. Incredible decibels reached, an inevitable increase in increments of influential sentiments, intelligent, leaving imprints of femalians and abnormal elements.
We got these rhymes on deck for the MCs never expect. I don't know how these motherfuckers gonna contest. It's way too beautiful up in here.
Text cameras, picture where the arsenal's headed. Avidly sought after, messages to communicate happily ever after, unless it accumulates. Dramatically influential, supposed connections with the audience. I've survived and now I thrive off the audible silence. Predictable, stable, typical, able, efficient, different, the soup and ladles on the table. Repetitive routine, filling the tank with unleaded gasoline. Suffering justified is buffering, at least that's what it seems. Convinced of the craft of prophecy and the sting of innocence. Ever since the past, they've cast away mercy for magnificence.
not to be mentioned, not to be classified, not to be numbered, not to be characterized, not to be defined, not to be analyzed, not to be qualified, not to be objectified. I'm not to be mentioned, he's not to be classified, we're not to be numbered, she's not to be characterized, they're not to be defined. It's not to be analyzed, not to be qualified, nor to be objectified.